Okay, so third session, probably the last session for today. I have no idea what the checkpoints are like in this. Oh dear. It's an interesting game, isn't it? But I do believe I was staring at this wall. Yes, I was staring at this wall while men shot men. You're right. Someone shot you in the knee. Well, this is prime werewolf.
Up there, on the generator.
Bollocks. Bollocks. This is prime werewolf jumping out of the shadows and murking you territory.
Target's down.
Not exactly flush with ammo, but... Go on then, ooga booga me. I don't know, this game feels like it could be so much better if they just take the fucking training wheels off.
Fuck's sake!
We're almost there. Let's hope there are no more distractions along the way.
I don't know if I can melee with this stupid fucking lantern out. I'm not sure what this is.
The hospital is this way.
Yeah. It's down here then. Nothing. Bloody lichens. Just call them werewolves. Stop coming up with stupid fancy names for your fantastical monsters. He's contracted sanguinis vampirus. Has he now? Does that mean he's a vampire? Why can't you just say that? Fucking whatever.
This way.
Go on, off your fork. I'm Groth. Oh god, controller's rumbling. Was that just the thing? Also, I should point out, I'm artificially brightening this recording by about 3. Just in case anyone was wondering. It's very quiet.
What is it? Who's Percival talking to?
No one. Just some old sod off the street.
Well, let's move. It's only a matter of time before the Lycans regroup and return.
Oh dear.
So much for the London Hospital. To think this was once the flagship of our medical expertise.
These patients have been mauled.
Dude, you didn't need to kneel
down. The Lycans weren't the only ones to run rampant here. Time has taken its toll on this place.
Don't philosophize. So atmospherically, this is awesome. I know I keep... I'm not shitting on it for that. I'm just... The pacing seems to be off. Very off. Patience. But I can't read that writing. Condition. I can read condition, name, number, and ward. Let's have a look at the back. Rao Clarkson. God, who writes like that? I hate you. I hate you for writing like that.
Is he?
Did you hear something?
We have company.
I could have sworn someone was talking. Oh shit! Bloody nice!
What in the world are they doing here?
There may be more to this hospital than we suspected. We should keep moving.
Creepy hospital.
Gray, one of us should search the basement.
Agreed. I'll head downstairs.
All right, I'll go this way.
I bet you there's werewolves down there and they run at me and then
get on the comm if you find anything.
I'd like a lantern again. I know how to jump down. Oh, there's my lantern. Well, that's a fucking fractured shin. Bare minimum.
Igraine, come in. The power is out in the basement.
It's the same here.
Proceed with caution.
But I'm turned around now. I don't know where the door is. Nice. This is a bit more like what I was expecting. Chap in here. Jump scare? Hello. If you examine it again, is he in front of the thing? No, boo. Boo! Bugger. I could have gone the other way and I didn't. Is he doing a Resident Evil? He is. You weren't even fucking subtle, were you? Punisher did that. That's a rib. Gone. Not broken. Just gone. Some of the best narration I've ever seen. I wanted to explore the examination.
We have a problem. Damn it.
I wanted to explore the other bit. It's not like I'm ever gonna play this game again, so. Where you at? I will die. Yeah? Come on then. I have context sensitive melees. Melee!
Yes, it's me, Izzy.
I lost you on the car. Where are you?
Triage room. I found a mark. An elder.
An elder? Here? This doesn't make sense.
I should have got in that examination room.
The gate's jammed.
Let's hurry. The half-breed is hurt and out for blood. You open the gate.
I'm trying.
Find something to pry it open. I'll clear the debris on this side.
All right. Great!
I'm gonna knife fight it. I pushed R1. Oh, sorry. Oh god. There we go, we've had another death. What the fuck? You can't be doing this to me. This, like... Right. Hang on. I hit... I am hitting these guys. They're just gonna kill me. Oh, it's a grim death as well. Grim death. Not quite as bad as Isaac's, but okay. This is somehow worse than button taps. Nice fight a well. That's a thing. I'm hitting it. Oh man. I'm hitting it. Oh my god. I'm dead. I fucking hate this. Oh my god, this is the worst fight I've ever seen. Just give me a third person melee fighting system to do. I hit it! Oh my god! Oh my fucking god! Oh my fucking god! Is all I have to say about this game. Ooh, getting annoyed! Getting annoyed! Getting annoyed! Maybe I have to hit my controller really hard. There's a thing on the floor that I'm trying to pick up. Ah, god damn it, I'm pushing. I get bullied by a werewolf. Not even a proper one. Do you know what? I think I could have taken that in a gunfight.
Get up!
Oh, broke her back. I keep pushing screenshot that don't
miss it.
It's just where I rest my thumb. He broke her back.
Stay with me.
Drink your magic go juice.
Come on, Izzy. Come on. Drink.
Well, don't inhale it, drink it. Fucking hell, woman. God, danger to us all. I guess you kind of can pick her up because he broke her in half, so it doesn't matter. She's doing really well for someone who got broken in half. Magic go juice is a super boon, I guess.
What are these rebels up to?
I don't think they're rebels, mate. I think we're well past this.
Rest easy, love.
Meant to see, eh? My gun's disappeared again, so.
The Agamemnon shipping manifest. All the cargo is destined for the Americas.
Okay. Whatever was in that other room was probably super cool. Winky tool. That's just the Agamemnon shipping manifest, isn't it? Yeah, it's the Agamemnon shipping manifest. Put that away, Gray. Dude, she said Gray, so his name's Gray. I've been calling him the guy. Dude, your back snapped. It was really bad. You should have seen it. I must break you bad.
What could the rebels be planning here?
Don't know, but they've got a sextant.
A photograph of Lord Hastings.
That was quite a while ago, considering we're in 1886. As the game has told us several times. That was cool. I thought that was a texture, but he's moved them around. That was very nicely done. I thought those separate bits of paper were all textures. That's the same thing, isn't it? The Agamemnon shipping manifest. Yeah? Oh dear.
This poor sod was burned beyond recognition. He was surely tortured first.
Move those. Yeah, that's such a cool animation. Wow, that's really cool. More games should do that. Actually moving stuff. Guess we break this lock then. My favourite lockpick minigame is, damn it, is in Sleeping Dogs. It's kind of similar to this, but not shit. My least favourite is the one that's in every fucking Bethesda game ever. Sorry, I really don't like the Bethesda shit lockpicking minigame they've had for like 10 years, because they never update anything, because they're lazy cunts. Seeing it repeated, it's still pretty cool. Look at that. That's a pretty cool animation. We've got some go juice. No, that's a cylinder.
United India uniforms. No ranks or assignments on the sleeves.
That's the same one, isn't it?
Great.
Yeah. Yep, yeah, alright, I'm coming. Have you grown your spine back yet? Because that really looked like it hurt, love. I mean, I took a hell of a beating, but you broke you in half, man.
Come, Izzy. I'll help you up. Slowly there.
How long was I out?
Long enough to have me worried.
Galahad, where in the world have you been?
Percival, we may have a situation on our hands.
What is it?
First, call in Nicola. We'll need armament. The rebels turned the psychiatric ward into a hideout and what looks like a staging area. There are clues that indicate a potential threat to the United India Company and Lord Hastings.
You've misread that, my friend. Even I could work that shit out.
I'm telling you, I'm fine now.
You still need some time to recuperate.
I assure you, Grey, I'm perfectly well.
Will there ever be a time when you will heed my advice, Izzy?
You know the answer to that question. But you would have to obtain Father's blessing first.
My friend Galahad.
Well, Marquis. Where have your concerns for my well-being gone?
Oh, mademoiselle, I never doubted for a moment that you would prevail over these miscreants. However, the same cannot be said of your gallant knight.
Not a word of this to anyone, Nicola, understand?
As you wish. You are taking a big risk.
What did I tell you, monsieur?
We'd almost given you up for lost.
We were unavoidably detained.
Come, we don't have much time.
Sir. This is for you as well. It should all be in working order.
Thank you, Nicola. And the other weapon?
Ah, yes.
You never fail to deliver. Percival, for you. Might come in handy. The Agamemnon, what's its status?
It has already departed. On its way to Portsmouth for its last port of call before it leaves for the Americas.
And the security detail on board? Have they been made aware of the rebel threat?
For all we know, the guard detail could have been infiltrated by the conspirators. We need to unravel this without arousing suspicion.
The council should at least be apprised of this situation.
We don't have the luxury of seeking the council's permission. We're getting aboard that ship.
And how would you suggest we do that, mon général? It is already airborne.
That should be easy. You read my mind.
I was gonna say, we've got an airship, dude.
Sentinel-5, we are on board.
Acknowledged, Sir Percival. Sentinel-5 is heading back and will remain available for support.
Confirmed. Thanks for the drop-off, Captain.
Good luck, sir. Sentinel-5 out.
Is this your idea of easy, monsieur?
We're all secure, Percival. We move on your mark.
He reminds me of the sassy front robot from Binary Domain, which I did a LP of, but Sega completely destroyed my channel.
Ingrain! Lafayette!
Just L.
This is not precarious, my friend.
Giving up so soon, Marquis.
In position. I'll shadow you. Let's go.
Kind of tapping X to repel is not great. Some stealth now, actual stealth. That'd be great. This could do with some stealth gameplay to mix it up a bit.
Stow your gear. Lafayette and Galahad, you need to gain control of the cockpit. Quietly.
Understood.
Isabeau and I will do reconnaissance. We need eyes on the ground amongst the guests.
And imagine me with nothing to wear. I suppose I'll have to go dress shopping.
Rules of engagement, monsieur?
Do what you must. We don't have time to distinguish between rebel conspirators and the company guards.
Well, we've worked without a safety net before.
That is true. But then again, we are commandeering the flagship of the United India Company's fleet.
Questions? Then let's move out.
Sebastian, I must ask you. Who is the old man you are talking to on Mayfair Whitechapel?
The old man. It's a long story. One that I will share with you when the time is right. There's still much that I have to find out for myself.
I hope you know what you are doing. It seems that the Council grows wary of your defiance.
The Order is not what it once was, Grayson.
Yes. You've said that much before.
Patience, old friend. All in due time.
But there's no crouch and no sneak button.
Stealth mode.
Marquis.
Mademoiselle has my absolute assurances. I shall be as silent as the grave.
There's no stealth button, no crouch, no toggle, nothing.
The path looks clear of guards. We should hurry.
Wait for my go-ahead. On me. Go!
Secure the cockpit and await further orders.
Yeah, we know.
This way, monsieur.
I guess I had to watch you do that animation.
Are you telling me you'd rather be stuck on a...
All the same. If you ask me,
redcoats.
Men were not meant to fly in machines.
Well, no one is asking.
Good redcoats. Our entrance was not noticed by the guards.
Wait for me shift. I better get to my post.
The lock appears to be magnetic. We should find the control unit.
Progress, they call it. Looks like a death trap.
Yeah.
I hate the sticks on this controller.
What the?